science, what you're trying to do is discover new things about how the world works, and you're kind of working at the fringes where you don't know what the results of your experiment are going to be. That's the point of doing an experiment. I think that kind of plays into my quilting too, where, you know, I'm perfectly willing to try something, and, you know, if it doesn't work out, then, well, I learn something for the next round.